you're raised in a mod neighborhood, then you have to fit in with those people. So we all sat down and had a haircut, which I hated. I mean, it had taken me nearly a year to grow my beetle fringe down to here, and then you were taken to this guy called Jack the Barber, more like Sweeney Todd. I remember going back to my house with Keith Moon and smashing the mirror in my room because I hated it. Yeah, horrible, horrible, horrible. I kind of rebelled against it, went out and bought myself a jacket and the trousers and the nice stuff, and I felt okay about it, except for my hair.